welcoming you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. The Celtics with the lead. Rondo with it. And it's blocked. Puts up the baby hook. Shot is off. Now Kobe. It's tipped. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. The Lakers making a switch here. Here's Barnes. Pass to Kobe. Shoots from eight. Left side, Kobe. And that one goes long.
That's as high a percentage as it gets for him. I mean, the defense really has to be mindful of not giving him that kind of space to operate.
And that one's good. Here are the Lakers with the ball. 6-point game. Fisher. Outside, Kobe. Connects on the 9-footer.
Very well done that time. Found the best look possible.
Outside Rondo. Pass to Moore. Back to Rondo. Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. Here's Scalabrini. Goes back up. And there's the nice layup by Garnett. And the Lakers with possession here. They trail by six. And here's Kobe. And he gets it to go.
Man, he's got a lot of firepower right now. I mean, what a half he's having.
Here's Rondo. Pass to Moore. Takes a three. And it's good, coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo.
The screen play worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screen play you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
And here's Kobe for three. Kevin Garnett grabs the miss.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger. Four of their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Kobe with it. Here's Kobe. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Really hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter. At least at the offensive end.
And so it looks like the Celtics will retain possession here. The Lakers making a switch here. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Here's Moore. Tries again. In deep. Garnett drops it in. Here's Kobe. He's against Allen. Now here's Kobe. Kobe misses. With the bucket. And the Lakers have possession. 11-point game. Now here's Kobe. Pass to Fisher. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Just 5 to shoot. On the wing, Kobe. Here's Kobe. And right on target. Good.
Tell you what, fellas, he loves those mid-range jumpers. I mean, that's where he makes his money.
Outside Rondo. Pass to Moore. Here's Scalabrini. Here's Rondo. Rebounded by the Lakers.
It has not been an easy quarter for him. At least offensively speaking.
Here's Fisher. And it is flushed down with a nice jam. Rondo with it.
loose. Here's Scalabrini. Back to Rondo. Scalabrini. Pass to Moore. Shot clock at 6. Here's Scalabrini. Off target from outside. Now Kobe. Right side, Kobe. There's the bucket. Good.
He's simply a machine at the offensive end. I wonder how far behind they'd be if he wasn't having this kind of court.
Outside Rondo. They set the pick. Pass to Moore. Back to Rondo. Ray Allen is on the wing. Gives him the lead pass.
Number 20.
The Lakers trail. And here's Kobe. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Now here's Rondo. Allen outside. Pass to Garnett. Backing in. The 8-footer. And he nails the jumper.
He's got the touch they needed here as this one goes down to the wire.
Kobe with it. Blocked. Here's Rondo. Here's Moore. Plenty of space. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
I'll tell you what, the mid-range shot is not the easiest one to make, but when you've got daylight like he had there, I mean, those are shots you want to make.
Left side Rondo. And there's the call on Matt Barnes. That's his first foul. And the Lakers making a change here. Back to Pierce. Beyond the arc. Good. He's got 29 points.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They've got to get more intense.
Pass to Fisher. From deep 3-point range. Rebounded by the Celtics. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. Allen inside. Allen, that's good.
He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine.
Here's Fisher. Back to Kobe to stop the run. That's good.
Wow, a fantastic performance from the arc here in the second half.
Now Allen. Kobe with the steal. Pass to Ori. Barnes with it. To the inside. It's tipped. Kevin Garnett with the steal. And here's Rondo. And Barnes comes to help. Now here's Rondo. Now Brown. Second chance shot. That drops.
Guys, he's actually indefatigable. He never gives in, never gives up on a play, and that's what it takes to be a great offensive rebounder. You've got to be relentless.
Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
The Lakers making a switch here. Pass to Kobe. Number 16. And he finishes nicely on the layup.
Well executed possession. They controlled the shot. Nicely done.
Now here's Allen. Garnett outside. Garnett right side. No luck. Kevin Garnett with the steal. And that one is hammered home.
Here's Fisher. Pass to Kobe. And again, it's the Lakers.
You can't say enough about his individual performance. I don't think you can overstate it. I mean, even if the all-around team effort's been lacking, this guy's been on top of things.
And here are the Lakers. They trail by 7. Left side, Kobe. And again, it's the Lakers from deep. Rondo with it. Time call here. The Celtics decide to talk it over. Outside, Pierce. Pass to Allen. Rondo with it. That's good. 21 points in the game.
They've been getting it inside at every opportunity and getting results, too.
Here's Kobe. Here's Fisher. Here's Fisher. No good with the wing jumper.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. And at least as I look at it, that's exactly how you win a rebound battle. Get good position and then use your strength to hold on to that position.
Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
You can see that they're not as aggressive from the three-point arc.
They had far more attempts in the first half.
Ray Allen is on the wing. Takes it off the glass. Here's Fisher. Pass to Ori for 3. Ray Allen pulls it in. The Celtics with the lead. Now Rondo. Outside, Pierce. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Now Kobe. Left side, Kobe. Fisher. Pass to Ori. Left side, Kobe. Left side, Kobe. Here's Fisher. 5 on the clock. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. Clock is at 3. And here's Kobe from the arc. Sinks it. Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5.
He's had a big half from beyond the arc. When he's this hot, the green light doesn't get much greener.
Now here's Rondo. And here's Rondo. Back to Pierce with the lead pass and out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Here's Kobe. Pass to Fisher. To the paint. Now Kobe. Back to Kobe. Down to 5 on the shot clock. From the line. They get it back. Ori. Money! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within 3. And they foul intentionally. They're going to have to do that now again and again. They're not in the penalty yet. And so they choose to intentionally foul. And the first of 2, no good, heartbreaker. That's good, going 1 of 2 from the line, and that timeout called the Lakers. Bowen. It's in.
Bowen.
And that shot brings them to within just one. Left side, Pierce. Garnett tries to save it. And so it's Boston. Ray Allen.
Back up. 75 points for Kobe.